Hi guys, welcome to Bharat Tech Talks, your very own technology channel guys. Guys, today we are going to talk about how you can password protect a Microsoft Word file on a Windows PC. Well, first let me show you a file which I have password protected. I am entering my password. The file has opened. Now let's try to remove the password from this. For that, you have to simply follow this procedure. Click on this second option. Now this is my password. Just delete this password and save the file, and the password would be removed from the file on which you have put in. Now let's guys learn how to put in the password. First of all, open a Microsoft Word file for which you have to enter the password. Now file is open, click on file tab like this, go to info and then click on protect document. Now here in the drop down menu, you have to select the option of encrypt with a password. A box like this would open. Enter your password once, and again you have to enter your password to confirm the password. Once the password has been put in guys, close the file, and before closing save it so that the file is saved with a password. Now when I try to open this file guys, see that now it is asking for the password. As soon as I put in my password, the file is opened. It means that now your file, Microsoft Word file, is password protected. So guys, this is a very easy method with the help of which you can password protect your Microsoft Word file. Similarly, you can protect your Excel and PowerPoint files. So guys, I hope this is a short video. You will like the video. Thank you so much guys for taking your time out and watching this video.